here. That rogue scent at Libertalia was a
I've been looking for you.
Is it time? Once we act, we have committed. There will be no going back.
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
Sensor.
Copy of the lab report on your desk. Did you get a chance to read
it? I haven't. There was a situation last night I had to deal with. I'll come and find you as soon as I've had a chance to look it over.
Of course. I'll inform the team.
Not already onto us, they will be within seconds.
It's time to free the synths.
In this single hour, we could rescue more synths than we have in our entire history. Make every moment count. But first, take it's a fusion pulse charge. Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor. We get you down there, you plant it, then the whole institute.
Tom, I need you to get that relay working as fast as humanly possible. You'll need to pull us out once we're done with the reactor, and send out anyone that's unarmed.
You got it, boss.
Is this really it? I somehow thought the technology.
Thank you.
Got it.
Detected.
Thank you.
something out.
And where you gotta go. But the doors are locked. And I can't override from here. That command has to come from the director's personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
If the human isn't actively hostile, direct them to the relay room. Less violence.
Expect to see you again. You had me fooled. I really believed you were on our side.
Authorization 1YR1. evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
There's no going back, Shum.
And you've decided this for you. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Tell me then.
I just want to watch this place burn.
It's hard to believe I'm related to you.
Well,
none of it matters. The only question left then is why.
Sean.
I'll have no hand in...
Hell yeah! Access granted! Now you should be able to reach the reactor. Since I'm pouring through up here, but we won't leave without you. Don't worry.
Security's too tight.
Something else. Let's get that.
Desdemona.
Tom, can you hear me? Done now.
Evacuation order issued. Authorization. 1, 1, 1.
Well done, Tom.
Desdemona.
For all you've done.
He says he's fixer, son.
You deserve the honors.
Please, Dad, don't
all right,
me
Tom.
Here. I want to go with you.
Fire it up.
Wait, what? Wait, what? But the kid. You're not even going to talk to him? Sure, he's instituted. But you can't just leave him.
Thank you for your cooperation.
He's not my son, Tom. He's a synth.
Oh. Wow. Look, I can't stand by and not do something. I'll make sure the kid gets somewhere safe, okay?
Okay, you said right. Okay, we're ready to get out of here.
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice.
It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right after.
Don't worry, we'll look after him. Let's go before this.
Hey, kid. All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Evacuation order issued.
Yes, I mean it. Now, let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
You've got to get
in
the relay.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation. I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard.
This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes. Desdemona.
And so, the mighty have fallen. Dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off, thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
Who knows? Maybe he did plan it all.
Some things even Deacon can't do. Maybe. In days gone by, when us old-timers, hate runs deep in the Commonwealth. Deep, I'd understand if... But are you up for the next mission, Fixer?
I was born ready.
I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be come back to the HQ and lead you.
All of you.
We've rescued enough of your people over the years. You don't have to say anything.
You will protect them. Are we safe?
Just because you're out of the Institute.